A show of support for a Cal State Fullerton professor who got into trouble over a textbook.
Yes, Elaine Bouget tells CBS2 Orange County reporter Michele Gile he just went through the most difficult week of his life.
Yes. If there's something out there that is better and cheaper, I think we owe it to our students.
Cal State Fullerton associate math professor Elaine Bouget says the battle over a textbook boils down to academic freedom. Back in 2013, Bouget switched from this assigned book written by two campus professors, who are now the department's chairman and vice chairman, to an MIT professor's textbook that Bouget considers better for his students and, if purchased new, is less than half the cost.
I want to give them the best possible education. This is why they hire me, right? To give the best of me. And I decided I couldn't do it anymore with the text that the department chose.
At issue is department policy. Elaine Bouget says it is vague, and the book he no longer uses was approved by the department only after he made his decision. Bouget, who is tenured, received a letter of reprimand, something he appealed last week. Students at Cal State Fullerton have their own opinions.
You know, at one point, I understand that the school needs to make sure everything's organized and kept in shape. On this other side, I do appreciate Dr. Bouget's attempt to, you know, make it easier for students to purchase math books.
Our textbooks should be cheaper because, for me, for example, like, I can't afford my textbooks, so I have to take pictures of them in the library, and I can't buy them.
Elaine Bouget tells me he'll be applying for full professor status, and for that reason, he does not want this letter of reprimand in his file. A decision on that will be made within the next 10 days. At Cal State Fullerton, Michele Gile, CBS 2 News.
The university says the original textbook was approved more than 20 years ago. Fullerton says in the mathematics department, the selection of these books is made by ad hoc committees drawn from the faculty who have an interest in textbook review. The recommendations of these committees are then voted on by the entire department.